I'm actress Parijat Chakraborty Banerjee. I have been working in the film industry for over almost 10 years. I feel really privileged that I have been an esteemed part of Next Moving Pixels, our honorable director, Sudeep Ranjan Sarkar sir's very, very eminent masterpieces, I would mention. Amongst them, which I believe as an actress, it is our good fortune to get such amazing movies and also to get challenging characters to start with. Lust. I did a movie called Lust where I was offered a very challenging role, and to be very honest, it takes a lot of mental preparation to actually be into that character, to merge into the character. So I played that role very well in the movie Lust, and then after that I did Glorious Dead, which was very beautifully shot with an amazing location at the amazing serene locations of Cannes. And post that, we did, very recently, we did Death of Spring. So whichever character, be it Lust, be it Glorious Dead, be it very recently shot Death of Spring, each of the character had its own significance and had nothing to do any sort of similarity with the other. So to all those aspiring actresses, to all those newly who have just entered the film industry, be it in any, be it Tollywood or Bollywood or Collywood or even Hollywood, who are doing abroad as well, a little bit of a piece of advice, for because I've been there in the industry for almost 10 years, I believe each one of us need to be consistent. Rolling stones gathers no moss. I'm sure you must have heard of this phrase. Yes, you would not be just jumping to different production houses or just rolling down, going to different directors, or just probably partying and trying to get a PR. Yes, PR gets you the attention. But yes, my dear friends, doing good roles and of course sticking to your respectable houses, which has given you a very prominent role, a prominent character, which makes you recognize in the industry amongst the audience, it's very important for you to stick to your respective projects, to your directorial or directors. So consistency is one thing I would say you've got to be very sure of, and try and have a very single track mind. Don't think too many ways. I can say this by my own experience. So one should be serious enough to whichever character. Doesn't mean that it has to be a character which would require 45 minutes of screen presence. Even if you're given a role of a dumb woman or a dumb man, and if you can do that properly without even a single, there is no dialogue in that, but the way you're acting and your audience is totally awed by your amazing acting, I'm sure you will win their hearts. So to just sum up, that I think we all need to be more serious about the work we are doing, be it any film. And I feel highly privileged, honored, and I'm grateful to SRS for offering me such amazing, challenging roles, which I don't think I could ever get, or I might not just do with any other film director or any other houses. So I'm grateful to my honorable director, SRS, and looking forward to many more projects ahead, to all his masterpieces. And we have a lot of projects we are preparing for. Of course, there's one thing, whichever character at whom I play at that point of time, I become that respectable character. So to all of you, whenever you are doing a character, please try to merge into the character and become that character. Thank you so much. I wish you all the best for your amazing acting career, and great many thanks to SRS and Next Moving Pixels.